we are going to study about this journal bearing apparatus. So this is the journal bearing apparatus. First we will go through the different components of this apparatus. Here we can find one motor that is used to drive the shaft or give rotation to the shaft, and that shaft is inside a journal bearing. Here this is the main section where there is a journal bearing, and inside that there is a shaft. Now this one is the pressure gauge, which is used to measure the pressure at different angles in the journal bearing. This is a weight, we have to put some weight here, means that is a load has to be applied here, and in order to balance that load, here is one small hook. So we will place some small load here so that this weight used to counterbalance this, the weight which we are giving here. Also this is a oil supply system, because in journal bearing the pressure gets generated due to the flow of the oil due to hydrodynamic condition. So here this is the oil supply, and after this section is about, this is the outlet of the oil. So here when we put the oil, we used to measure the temperature of the oil, and also we will use to measure the outlet temperature of the oil. You can see that this knob is used to adjust the voltage of this motor so that the RPM can be changed. So this is the elementary parts of this. So how does a journal bearing works? When we supply a pressure oil between the journal and the bearing, due to relative velocity, change in film thickness and viscosity, the pressure gets generated, which is directly governed by the Reynolds equation. So here this is a full journal bearing, means 360 degree. So we will measure the pressure at different angles. So by moving this knob, we can adjust. We can see here that there is angle written here, 0, 10, 20. So at each section, we will try to move this knob and we will measure the pressure at different angles. So this is how this apparatus works.